Hello everyone and welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you how to force reset BIOS settings on Dell G5 5587 laptop. To disassemble Dell G5 you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, plastic tool. In the description I leave link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove screw on the bottom cover. Next, take a plastic tool and begin to open the cover. To reset the BIOS settings, you need to disconnect the main battery and then battery that supports BIOS memory. Disconnect the BIOS battery cable for a couple of minutes. This will help reset the BIOS to factory settings. Also, these steps can help in the event of laptop freeze when running on the freezing during the initialization of device. To reset the BIOS password, you need programmer and the ability to work with soldering iron. Therefore, this is a separate recovery process that requires much more experience and repair. If the laptop cannot save BIOS settings, then you need to replace the battery with new one. Well, that's all. You were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.